Nothing else to say about this day, that I did a fuck up on the first enduro test. I forgot to use my brain and I was too hard on the gas and I hit the tree and lost many seconds because I fell down in I don't know what to say, like down in a canyon. And so that's it. Tomorrow I don't know what to do, but let's see.
I had a really good day today. Started off good, got a good lead on the enduro test, but for some reason I just couldn't get my head around the extreme tests and kept gaining the time on the enduro and then losing on the extreme. But came down to the last lap, I had to gain 8 seconds to take the win and managed to go all out and win by 5 seconds on the last lap. So I'm happy to get the win and get some more points.
Okay, un bel applauso, bandiere che sventolano. Ok, perfetto, grazie, grazie ragazzi. Passiamo alla Juniors.